beautiful.
I know it isn't ordinary, but whoever loved ordinary?
She had it in both hands. And she looked up at me with her doe eyes and said, am I supposed to put that in my mouth? And I said, yes, you know, the French way. So she pops it in, clamps her lips around it, and starts humming the bloody Marseillaise.
Come and have a dance.
Oh. No. You can dance with your fiancé anytime you like. Right now, this moment, my turn.
What's the matter? What if... What if I don't fancy being with Joan in that way?
Because you're a homosexual. I suspected.
Should I tell her that I've had affairs with men?
You know, in my admittedly limited experience, women tend to be a bit touchy about accidentally marrying homosexuals. Perhaps not spreading this information about might be in your best interest.
I care for her, I truly do. I just don't know if I can pretend about...
You can't tell anyone, Alan. It's illegal. And Dennison is looking for any excuse he can to put you away.
I know.
This has to stay a secret.
Come on, it's your turn.
Okay.
Jack! Yeah, we always...